Good morning, Macomb, Alabama. This is your meteorologist, Mr. Underwood. It is currently 6:30 a.m. this morning. We are looking at 72 degrees with clear skies and 30 mile per hour winds coming from the south. And throughout the day, we're looking at high temperatures of 82 degrees and a low of 72. And it's actually going to calm down a little bit with calm winds. Looks like it's going to be mostly clear skies throughout the day. And at night, we're looking at a chilly 75 degrees. Now, we'll send you off to Ollie Williams for today's morning surprise. Ollie?
What's up, Atticus?
How you doing, Jim?
It's all good. It's all great. How about you?
Good.
Good. Hey, Atticus, you gotta play with a church league football and stuff this Saturday.
Son, I already told you I'm too old for this. Find somebody else.
Come on, Atticus. Why always gotta be tripping?
Son, I told you I'm too old for this. If I do it, I'll die. Okay?
Fine!
Hey, Jim, what's wrong?
Atticus, I want to play football.
You know the answers I was giving me, no?
It's been that way for a while now.
Hey, Thunder Thighs!
Who are you calling Thunder Thighs, you little ass?
Please stand by. We're having some technical difficulties.
Don't mind, buddy.
You're big. Charles Baker Harris. People call me Dill.
Name's Finch. Jem Finch. This here's my sister, Scout.
Hey, Dill, where are you from?
Meridian. Spending the summer in Macomb.
All right. That's cool.
I can read and write. Anything you need reading, call me up.
Scott here's been reading since she was born.
Touché.
Well, there goes the meanest man in Macomb.
Why? What's wrong with him?
He's just so weird.
Why?
He lives in that house over there yonder. You know, he only goes out of his house whenever he needs groceries. That's all I have to see him.
Well, dude, we should go mess with him.
You guys are crazy.
Dill!
We'll see you later. I gotta go.
Hey, peace out, dog.
Hey, what are you guys doing today? Oh!
Hey, Dill.
What's up, Dill?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, what you up to?
Nothing.
Yeah, dude, we're bored. Guess there's nothing really to do this summer.
Yeah. I dare you to go touch the Radley house.
What? You want me to touch the Radley house?
Yeah.
No, dude.
Are you a chicken?
Fine.
He's really gonna do it. Jim, don't do it.
Just have fun.
He did it.
God damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there, you happy?
So, Scout, you excited for school?
Yeah, especially because I know how to read. Teacher's gonna be so happy.
Oh, man, that's good. That's good. Hey, listen, Scout. When we get to school, I don't want you bothering me or nothing.
Why's that?
See, it's different, you know? It's different. Home and school is different, you know? You know what I'm saying? So just leave me alone, alright?
Why you make me get up on the walk though, teacher?
Teacher, me too.
Scout! Scout! Get off him! Girl, you crazy!
You made me get in trouble with the teacher!
Me too!
No, buddy. Okay. Hey. Jem didn't mean no harm. Just the way she is. You know what? You wanna come over for dinner with us tonight? That'd be mighty fine, man. Let go. Come on, kid.
So, Walter, how are the crops doing this season?
They're doing mighty fine.
Tell her pops that those hickory nuts that I brought over were good.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Would any care for some syrup?
Yes, ma'am.
What in the sand hill are you doing, boy? You done dried oatmeal syrup.
Hey, Scout, I'd like to see you in the kitchen.
Yes, ma'am.
Is your guess. You don't treat company like that. If he wants to eat that dog bear come yonder, you just let him.
Bothering you, Scout.
I hate school and I ain't ever going back.
You know, I thought you were excited about school.
I was until a teacher yelled at me for knowing how to read. She says you're teaching me wrong, Atticus.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't on sunshines and rainbows. It's a mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees if you let it. You, me, or nobody will hit as hard as life. But it don't matter how hard you hit. It's about how hard you keep getting hit and keep moving forward. It's about how much you can take and keep moving forward. And that's how winning is done. If you want to know what you're worth, then go get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits. Not pointing fingers saying, I'm not there because of him or her or anybody. That's what cowards do, and that ain't you. I don't ever want you to blame her for all your failures.
Hey, Jem, what you got there?
You old enough to keep a secret, Scout?
I'm the best keeper secret there is.
Well, you remember that knot hole by the Radley place?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I found this thing in there. These things. This...
Oh.
There's a watch. There's a knife thingy.
Hey, Jem, these dolls look just like us.
I know.
Well, cool. Who do you think they're from?
I think they're from Boo. I don't know.
Don't you think we should show them a thank you note?
That's a good idea.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's go do it. Yeah, it's cool. Whatever. Go give me a piece of gum. It's cool.
Yeah, three people.
Hey, Mr. Radley, what you doing?
Just got done filling this here knot hole with cement.
Why?
Because the tree's dying.
Never heard of such a thing.
There's a lot you don't know, kid.
Okay, so let's go through this one more time, right? We enter here, then we go over here, and then we split up, right?
Okay.
And this right here is a rendezvous point.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey guys, what are you doing?
Nothing, Scouts. Nothing that you'd be interested in.
Come on, guys, I'm old enough.
We're going to the Radley place.
Why'd you tell her? I want to come.
Scout, oh my goodness. You can't, just, no. You're not old enough.
Jim, aren't you scared of that place?
I'm not.
Last time you ran through and you almost peed yourself.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No, I did not do that. Gosh. Whatever, you know what? Let's just go.
Come on.
Okay, you ready? Ready for this? Yeah, let's go.
Jim, watch out!
What?
Behind you!
Where? We gotta leave, come on! Go! Go, just go! Go, let's go! Run! Go! Go, get out of here!
Yeehaw! I'm alive!
Crap! Guys!
Come on, Jim, we gotta go!
No, just go without me! Screw this.
No, I can't. I can't either.
I can't.
Atticus, that's pretty sweet. Where'd you learn to shoot like that?
You don't need to know. Son, I gotta tell you something. You can shoot all the blue jays you want, but it's a sin to kill a mockingbird.
Okay, that's a good thing, man.
Yeah.
All right.
Cut. Hey guys, I'm gonna be gone for a while.
Where are you going, Atticus?
You don't need to know. I'll probably be back late tonight or tomorrow.
Okay.
All right, see ya. See ya.
Jen?
No.
But Jen?
No. Just go away.
Jen?
Scott, just go away. Yeah. Yeah. Start a fight.
Hey, Cal.
Hey, Scout. What you want, baby?
I don't know. I just have nowhere to go.
Oh, shoot. Is it Mr. Jim again?
Sort of.
Well? Oh, shoot. How y'all gonna get to church?
Well, Atticus usually takes us.
Well, Atticus ain't here. I guess y'all have to go with me then.
That'll be mighty super.
No child of mine don't look like that.
Like what?
Scout, you need some cleaning. Come on, I'll get you a bath. Hey, Jim, get off that darn couch and make yourself nice. We gotta go to church.
He began to teach there today, and he praised everyone when he came to where he had been bought.
This is our church
and
cow?
He went to
this is your church?
On the Sabbath. Day, as was his custom, he stood up to read and...
Morning, my brothers and sisters. Before we start today, I would like to tell you guys we gotta have a fundraiser for Sister Helen Robinson. Oh gosh, she had a tough time, I'll tell you that. Oh man. So we're gonna have to have an offering for us. So we're gonna have that passed around, please. Where the plate at? Where the plate at? Somebody get my plate at.
Get plate.
Yeah. Lord Jesus Christ. Get the plate
amen.
At. Lord Jesus. Amen, amen. Amen.
Yeah, amen.
We're gonna pass the plate around. Pass plate. Get some money, man. Get some money over here. Yeah. All right. Cool.
You want some money? You want some money?
Amen. Somebody say yeah. Amen.
Can
we
get some money?
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Okay, we're going to get started now.
You want some money?
Amen. Okay, good?
Yeah, we good.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All right. We're going to get started up.
Praise the Holy Lord.
All right. Stay right quiet. All right, my brothers and sisters, we are here to thank the goodness of the Lord. Amen, brother. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Do you feel the goodness of the Lord tonight? Do you feel the goodness of the Lord tonight? Everybody can hear amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Can we get the goodness
Come
of the Lord tonight?
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. And you say you dance. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, the Lord is good. Yeah, the Lord is good. Hallelujah! I want. This is crazy. My love for the Lord is crazy tonight. Can I feel the Lord coming in right here? I feel the Lord right here tonight. Do you feel it, boy? Do you feel it? I feel it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's all calm down.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
All right, guys, today's hearing is now in session. Case number 564, Tom Robinson versus Mr. Ewell of Maycomb, Alabama.
Please be seated. Please state your name, starting with you.
Hi, my name is Bob.
Okay, Mr. Bob. Now starting with you.
I'm Tom Robinson, sir.
Okay, so let's start with you, Mr. Gilmer.
Thank you, Mr. Judge Taylor. I would like to have Mr. Hecate, Sheriff Hecate, I'd like to have him witness stand, please.
Sheriff Hecate,
be asking you a few questions. You were there in the night of November 21st. It's gonna be brief, it's gonna be quick. And guess what? It's gonna be funky. You remember the 21st night of November when Yella screamed, oh my, do you remember? Was she crying or was she dead?
Yes, Your Honor. Can I have Mr. Robinson come up to the witness stand?
Okay, why not? Mr. Gilmer, who's your next witness?
Miss Miello, tell me about the night of November 21st.
Finch, do you have anyone to question? So Mr. Robinson, what really happened that night?
Sir, she was all like, do my dance on your, well, you know you love that, you know. That's what happened.
I see. Thank you, Mr. Robinson. Okay, everyone, we're going to take a break. Court will be back in session this afternoon. Court is now in session. Jury, what is the verdict?
We find the defendant.
Guilty! Yeah, what's up, boy? Just because I'm black? You know my lawyer?
It's going to be okay. Yeah, be fine. Don't worry.
All right, come on, let's go. Scott, you got your money?
Yep.
All right, that's good. Going to school now. Okay, all right, here we go. All right, you have fun, all right? Not too much fun, though.
Okay, see ya, Jim.
All right, see you, Scott. Come on, let's go.
Jim, I can't find my shoes.
You know what? Just go get them tomorrow. Come on, just walk home. Crown line, tired and everything. Hey.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
That noise.
No noise. Just come on. Let's just keep walking.
There it is again.
I have no... It's probably just like a wolf or something. I have no idea. I guess there's nothing really going on. Okay, good. Yeah.
Is he dead, Atticus?
No.
Bob Ewell's dead.
What? Did you see who did this, girl?
It was that guy.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right, because it'd be a sin to kill another mockingbird.
That's right.
Come on, Boo, I'll take you home. Bye, Boo.
Thank God we're done with the movie.
Gosh, this is freaking done. Oh my goodness.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stop.
We're done.
Thank you.
We're done. I'm leaving.
You didn't go over with me.
Oh my God!